FRASER, and the category I'm in for this event is makeup. I started art when I was, like, since I was a little kid, I've always been drawing. I started taking actual classes for, like, oil painting when I was about 13, 14. Took it all through middle school and high school, and then I went to school. I got my undergraduate degree in fine art from the Colorado, University of Colorado in Boulder. And then I moved out here about 2.5 years ago, and I've been trying to still pursue my painting and drawing, but I wanted to find a career where I can, you know, make a living off of but still be creative with, and that's kind of what led me to makeup. And it's also similar to the paintings that I do, and it's like a form of painting, so that's how I got into it. So I've been doing actual makeup for about 5 months. I draw inspiration from a lot of different things, fashion, film, books. I mean, color is a huge inspiration for me, color and lighting. I love any sort of dramatic color. My biggest goal is to be able to make a living off doing what I love and just having people enjoy it as much as I do, and reaching that point where I can take care of my family and even go on trips, and I can do it all by making art. I'm still kind of unsure of that with makeup. I still, like, there's parts of me that really wants to get into the fashion side of things and doing, like, editorial and, like, runway shows. And then there's a part of me that, like, wants to do, like, bridal stuff just because I've worked in customer service for so long. I like taking care of people and making them feel good. So ultimately, I think I want to just have my own business and be able to do whatever kind of makeup comes my way. Tonight I'll be doing makeup on models, and the theme will be candy. So there'll be candy inspired makeup looks. They'll be handing out lollipops, and it should be really fun and colorful. And fun for the models to wear and fun for people to look at, and that's what I really wanted it to be. What I think about RAW is that I'm really excited. This is my first time being a part of the organization, and you know, they took a chance on me, and I really like the support they have for all artists, and artists supporting other artists, and I think that just creates a really good sense of community, which is nice to be a part of. My name is Jessica Fraser, and I'm a RAW artist.